surprise of leading Porto by 1-0 to 0, 4 goals in the 31st minute. It would be enough if it stayed that way.